What's good, it's your boy Montana 300, man. Rap God, FG shit, man. Shout out to World Class Lifestyle. You already know what it is, man. Squad.
Let's get in bed and break these mahogany headboards.
Ooh, what fun.
How was there so much creativity up in one man? Giving kids food for their thoughts, I feel like a lunch man. Niggas spent their last on a pair of shoes with a jump man. Feeling like a meal when he walk, he must be a Bucks fan.
What up, y'all? Welcome back to World Class Lifestyle. And today we are reacting to Lil Wayne Mahogany, the official art. Wait, Mahogany? I used to know somebody named Mahogany and shit. She was ugly as shit. I think she had a glow up though. But I don't know. I just remember she back in the day, she was ugly as shit. I ain't even finna lie to you. I know I'm ugly as shit too, but she was fucking hideous. Like I said, I think she had a glow up. But yeah, we reacting to Mahogany, the official audio from Lil Wayne's album Funeral. I'm reacting to this full album, so please make sure y'all stay tuned. Let's get straight to it. Let's go. Light flicker already.
Mahogany dashboard, I do the dashboard, gas to the floor, I'm pressing fast forward, I race a NASCAR track.
But hold on, bro. Y'all already know me. Hey, I love the pause and shit. On me, I do. This
how Mahogany dashboard, I do the dashboard, gas to the floor, I'm pressing fast forward, I race a NASCAR.
Bro, hold on. This man said dash to the board or some shit like that, and he said I do the dash boy. So dashboard, like, you know, he made it sound the same and shit, and he said fast forward NASCAR.
Mahogany dashboard, I do the dashboard, gas to the floor, I'm pressing fast forward, I race a NASCAR transport. That's what you ask for, don't ask me what I ask for. If you can't answer, now who them Zans for? I pop dance for muscle relaxation. I'm a patient, pick up the pace when I feel too adjacent to who I'm racing. Yeah, I'm spacing.
Pick up the pace when I feel too adjacent with who I'm racing. Nigga, what? Like, he gonna pick up the pace. He gonna hit that gas a little bit more whenever he feel that them up is adjacent, like, equal. I think adjacent is equal, like, you know, same, you know, it's the same shit. So he said when he feeling that way, he just gonna put the pedal to the metal, like J. Cole said and shit, and then get going on that dumb ass. Like, he gonna be in front of them.
I'm a patient, pick up the pace when I feel too adjacent to who I'm racing. Yeah, I'm spacing out. Oh, you faded, I'm faded out. Oh, you made it, I made it out. But you shady like 8 Mile, 8 Ball from Orange Mountain.
But you shady like 8 Mile. Slim Shady, Eminem, like 8 Mile, the movie Eminem, but you shady like 8 Mile.
Faded out.
Hey, speaking of 8 Mile and Eminem, I'm still reacting to Eminem's album. Music to be murdered by. Please go check out all of them reactions, cause I'm damn near done with the entire album right now. I probably got like 2-3 songs left. So please go make sure y'all go check out all them reactions if y'all a fan of Eminem too. But he just gave him a shout out.
It's when I feel too adjacent.
That shit cold too.
Yeah, I'm spacing out. Oh, you faded, I'm faded out. Oh, you made it, I made it out. But you shed it like 8 Mile, 8 Ball from Orange Mountain. Let down like an eagle. She spread it out, hit it out. Yeah, I hit it out. I'm a Libra.
Like an eagle, she spread it out. Like a fucking eagle. Y'all know eagles. How do they fly? They spread out their wings and fly.
Let down like an eagle. She spread it out, hit it out. Yeah, I hit it out. I'm a Libra. I wear it out. Hope the Reaper don't take me out. I'm too eager to wait it out. Stuck the heater in Satan's mouth. Pray police don't raid out.
Oh, I stuck the heater in Satan's mouth. So he's pretty much he killing Satan. He gon' kill that nigga, like, bro.
The Reaper don't take me out, I'm too eager to wait it out. Stuck the heat in the state, my pre police don't raid the house. Pay my taxes and baby mom, ain't no capping, no playing around. Hit me back, then they hit me now in my life.
Ain't no capping, no playing around, bro. I think it's a double entendre there. Ain't no capping, I play around. So, you know, no capping. He ain't playing no games. Like, he ain't doing none of that shit. And then no capping, like, Kaepernick, Colin Kaepernick. Colin Kaepernick ain't playing right now because the league want to bullshit him and shit like that. You know, it's some racist bullshit, but I mean, you know, Colin Kaepernick gonna be where he needs to be at the end of the day. You feel me? God gonna work his magic and shit. But like he said, you know, Kaepernick, you know, he's
gonna raid the house, pay my taxes, and baby mom, ain't no capping, no play around. Hit me back, then they hit me now. In my lap is your face. I got napkins to waste. I got matches with gas. Feel like I'm NASA with space. Don't feel like answering my phone. I feel like thrashing the day. I put my ratchet on safe, and I feel actually safe. Catching spasms and aches from all the hands I done shaken. All the cash I done counted, and all the blunts I done rolled up. I stunned when I rolled up with a bad bitch sitting in the front with her nose up. You know what's in my soda, and your trap house closing. Your glass house broken and my madhouse open and my lighthouse
glowing.
Mahogany dashboard.
Bro, so he gone on our dumb ass. He said mahogany dashboard. I don't know what mahogany is. It sound like some famous color type shit or some famous type of like something on a car or something like that. You know what I'm saying? I'm broke as shit, so I wouldn't know that shit. But he said mahogany dashboard. Watch me hit the dashboard. or dashboard and shit like that. So he gone on shit. So I'm guessing it's some type of feel in a car or something like that.
Dashboard. My husband need dashboard. Do the dashboard. My husband need handle on the gun in my handboard. Brains all over my mahogany dashboard. My husband need dashboard. I do the dashboard. I think in my backyard I need an airport. My husband need sand boy. I saw the sandstorm. Mahogany skin touch me. I cut your hands off. Mahogany door handle to match the floor panel. Mahogany sand. Mahogany Dior sandals. Mahogany dash slime. I do the dash.
Bro, is mahogany a color? Because I think that's what he's talking about. A lot of fucking like different colors and shit. Mahogany dash, like the dashboard, like the shit on his car. Like he talking mahogany handle, mahogany Dior sandals and shit. Like, bro, I'm guessing mahogany is a color now. Sit the coke on the hold on, wait, on the dash or some shit like that. She said she sniffed the coke line.
Do the dash slime, sit the coke on the glass slime. She saw the flat line.
He said, I sit the coat on the glass slime. She snorted a fat line or a straight line or some shit like that. You know, a glass, you sit coke on glass, and I don't do drugs, but you sit coke on glass and shit. I've seen a lot of movies. You sit that shit on there. She did a straight line, like, you know, a line. That's what they call coke and shit. Red, 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 bloody vampire. You know, vampires let it suck on blood and shit.
I'm ripping fat five, black, high, red, red, red. Bloody vampire plug, what the fuck in a rabbi? No cap slime, judge gave me time.
Plug with the fucking a rabbi, no plug, no cap slime, bro. A cap, you know, the Arabians and shit like that, they be wearing the caps and shit, bro. I like this, bro.
Bloody vampire plug with the fucking a rabbi, no cap slime. Judge gave plug me time, I did that time like nap time. Mahogany's
judge gave me time, I did that time like nap time. Like that shit was light work and shit. Like you don't want to be playing around with the judges and shit, cause they see you again, my nigga, over some bullshit. And they gonna step on your shit for real, like no cap. But Lil Wayne, I like the wordplay you did with that shit. On me, nap time, you know, I don't really like taking naps because that shit fucked my whole day up. But he said, I did that shit like nap time.
Rabbi, no cap slime, judge gave me time. I did that time like nap time. Mahogany skateboard, I popped the rape for it. I kick, push straight forward. I yellow play floor.
Bro, I guess hello tape or some shit like that is like a type of skateboard move. But he said, I kick my feet back and I skate forward. Like, a skateboard, that y'all know he loves skateboarding and shit. He got a whole fucking skateboard thing up in his house. Yeah, I think that's in his house and shit.
Skateboard, I pump the rape for it. I kick, push straight forward. I hit loop play floor. Under the skull of these bright mahogany dress showing. Let's get in bed and break these mahogany headboards.
Ooh, he finna clap the shit out the female on me. He said, okay, yeah, it is a color, because he said mahogany dreads and, or some shit like that. And he said, let's get in a mahogany bed and let me clap your, clap the headboards or some shit like that. Like, bro, he finna beat that shit up.
Mahogany. Mahogany dashboard, I do the dashboard. Mahogany dashboard, I do the dashboard. Mahogany dashboard, I do the dashboard.
Brains all over my mahogany dashboard. Lloyd mahogany bags for the bad boys. Lloyd mahogany bags for the bad boys.
So this is
mahogany sand. Mahogany sand. Lloyd mahogany bags for the bad boys. Soon as we land, I'm mahogany sand. I ain't arguing, I'm sand. Mahogany,
yay. Mahogany, I'm telling you, it gotta be a color at this point, because that's all he was talking about was mahogany the entire... Bro, Lil Wayne is another one of them rappers where he can rap about something and stick to the topic. This is like another fucking song where he stuck to the topic the entire song. The song name is Mahogany. He did not go off topic. He stayed on talking about mahogany, different shit that's mahogany. Who's doing shit like that? There's only a couple rappers that can do that. Especially if they try, like, it seems like this nigga is doing this shit effortlessly. You feel me? Like, he ain't even trying to do this shit. Bro, that's why he is the GOAT. That's why he another one of them GOATs that do this shit on me. If y'all enjoyed this video, please make sure I hit that like button. Comment down below what y'all rate this song out of 10. I'ma get this song, it's a 10. I'ma get this shit a 10. Excuse me, shit, I burped. I'm gonna get this shit a 10 on me. I like this shit. I really did. I like the mahogany concept and shit. Now I gotta, I'm pretty sure it is a color, but I love this shit on me. I do. Share all of my videos and don't be stingy. And please make sure I hit that subscribe button and push the bell so y'all get notified every single time I drop a video. I'm reacting to every song. Y'all make sure y'all stay tuned. Thanks for watching.
Check my support for the exact time. Bang, bang, for that time. I'm rapping Fab Five, Black High, Red, Red, Red. Bloody vampire plug. What the fuck in a rap? No caps.
No, I'm not your daddy, bitch, but I can be your daddy, bitch. Got me legs like a caddy, bitch. Really wanna fuck some the addy, bitch. Know your daddy body, you a real bad bitch with an attitude.